going to talk about the comedy plays of Shakespeare and mainly on the characteristics of Shakespearean comedies. And to begin with, William Shakespeare, he was born on 26 April 1564 in Warwickshire, England, and he died on 23rd April 1616 in the same place. And basically, he is a playwright, poet and an actor. He belonged to the literary movement called English Renaissance Movement. And totally he has written 37 plays and 154 sonnets. And now to come with comedy and tragedy. Comedy is an extreme opposite to tragedy. Comedy plays will have happy ending, whereas tragedy plays, they have death as an ending. And there are two types of comedy plays, namely satirical comedy and romantic comedy. Satirical comedy, they have no place for love. They just deal with moral purposes and they ridicule the foibles and vices of mankind. The characters in the satirical comedy are newly rich people, bullies, loose moral women, etc. And this type of comedy was famous during Renaissance period. When we come to romantic comedy, the driving force or the main tool for romantic comedy is love. So romantic comedy and satirical comedy are opposite elements. And romantic comedy, we shall see the characters as kings, queens, lords, good-natured people, etc. And this type of comedy was famous during Middle Ages. And now we shall see the characteristics of Shakespearean comedies. The first element in Shakespearean comedy is love. So love is given more importance by Shakespeare in all his comedies, because in all the comedies of Shakespeare, he has used romantic comedies. And the love will be love at first sight. The hero or the heroine, they will fall for the other at love at first sight. And they'll face so many problems and they have overcome those problems with difficulties. And those problems will also be caused only by their parents and their guardians. And finally, they'll join together with a happy ending. And the next element of Shakespearean comedy is women. Women were given so much of importance by Shakespeare. And Ruskin Bond, he clearly noted that there are no heroes in Shakespearean comedies and there were only heroines. And the women characters will be more sparkling and energetic than the male characters. For example, Bassanio and Portia in Merchant of Venice, and another characters Orsino and Viola in Twelfth Night. And the third element of Shakespearean comedy is deception. So Shakespeare has given so much of importance for deception. There will be a mistaken identity all through his plays. Majority of the plays, he has given importance for deception. The deception will be cast by mixed up twins or the people in disguise. For example, in Twelfth Night, we shall see Viola. Viola is a character. She is a twin sister of Sebastian and she disguises herself as a male. And from there, many problems arises as well as comical situations. And like that, the play will move on. And Shakespeare has used this element, deception, as an important tool in many of his comedy plays. And the fourth element in Shakespearean comedy is the characters and the construction of plot. Shakespeare has given equal importance for character as well as the construction of plot. Both are mixed together. And he has also used improbability for the construction of plot. It was given more importance by Shakespeare and it is said to be the essence in the plays of Shakespeare, improbability. And though he has used improbability, the scene, the incidents and situations, they won't appear to be strange or unfamiliar to the people. Though he has used so many improbable situations, there will be a trace of reality running all through his plays. And also, this improbability and the characters will be the result of pure romance and not out of comic exaggeration. And the next element of Shakespearean comedy is the scene of action. Shakespeare has used so many scene settings apart from dull world. He just gave the tint of imagination as well as creativity. And then he has used so many places like Thebes, Illyria, Arden Forest, and also they will be bathed with the light of romantic splendor and romantic fancy. The scenes, they won't appear to be an unbelievable scenes, and they will be always equal to the scene of reality. And the next point in Shakespearean comedy is the multiple or intertwining plots. There will be a main plot, and also Shakespeare has given another plot or one or more plot are given more importance equal to that of the main plot. So they just run parallel to the main plot and they are given more importance by Shakespeare. And the secondary plot, they were not introduced to instruct or inform people. They were just introduced just for the aesthetic purpose by Shakespeare. And the next element is that the Shakespeare has used so many comedy styles like that of dry humor, slapstick comedy, earthy humor and so on. Though he has sticked on to romantic comedy, he has also used so many types of comedies in his comedy plays. And the last one is the happy ending. Shakespeare has used happy ending in all his themes, and this is the traditional concept that is used by all the writers who write comedy plays. So there'll be a happy marriage, there'll be one or more marriages even in the end of the comedy plays. I have also given some 16 comedy plays of Shakespeare in the following slides. Thank you.